They usually rust underneath the paint. I wish I'd never started this, to tell you the truth about it. I'm pretty tired after about 4 or 5 hours of grinding out in the sunshine. I'm using a 7-inch grinder now. It's a whole lot lighter than the 9-inch grinder I used on the outside of it. Yeah, if I'd use the right kind of primer to start with, I might not have to be going then. Tired now, I can't hardly hold on to it, but I just keep on grinding as long as I can. not very safe sitting down if that wheel decides to explode. Some of my Harbor Freight buys, a big old 9-inch grinder. We sent bought it at 7-inch, it's about right. The little 4-inches are okay. I got a flapper wheel on that black one. I haven't used it. I might go in the final and go to 80 grit orbital sander.
On the payroll, yeah.